Ladies and gentlemen, at last I can say welcome to Phoebe and James's wedding. It's lovely to see everyone. Everyone's looking so wonderful, beautiful, fantastic. And what a fantastic location we've got. So I was just talking about the building. Fantastic, isn't it? Has everybody seen the White Deer? Because it's like this is like coming into, walking through a door, coming into Narnia. White Deer. I mean, fantastic. But at first, I'm going to start talking to Phoebe. Phoebe, you look fantastic. You look beautiful. You're elegant and you're poised. Okay, but now you've matured into what we see before us, a lovely, beautiful, elegant woman, wife now, and mother. But the main thing I wanted to say to you, Phoebe, is that, you know, I mean, you look great, fantastic from the outside, but what I believe, and I've always believed of you, is that you have that on the inside as well. You have that beauty, you have that kindness, that compassion. I mean, I think all your friends, your family, they can all attest to that. You have something inside which everybody finds beautiful. And I've always seen that with you, and it's fantastic. I love it. So moving on to James. I've always liked James, ever since the first day I met him. That's true. When I found out he was a plumber, I liked him even more. As soon as I met you, you are a fantastic guy. I'm so proud to have you as my son-in-law. Welcome you into the family. You know, I mean, you've been with us, what is it now, 5 years, I know, but it's just such an honour, and I'm really pleased to have you as part of the family. And pleased, you know, sort of in a wider aspect to have these two families come together, and, you know, we're enjoying your wedding. Let's hope we can enjoy more things in the future all together, okay? But what a super guy he is.
It's getting late for me, but it's too early for you. I shouldn't wait, but this one I'm not gonna lose. I can see it forever. I've got my starter for 10. You give your love for free, so could you say it again, that this is all that you need? Can you see it?
I don't wanna try alone, we could dream it all. Don't wanna other day, I felt my worries just seemed to melt away into you, into you.